The swelling was so bad, it felt like my legs and ankles were going to explode.